Well, it's the end of the 9-day promotion tour here in Spain, in Madrid and Barcelona. And we are just about to finish. Tomorrow we're going home. We have been promoting the new album, All My Faces.
You say you want all of me. You want to see all my faces. Think you can handle it.
I really love this record. I think it has great music. I think it has great messages. It has great musicians involved in it, a lot of love. And I really wish a lot of success for it. I would like to tour with this music all over Spain and all over the world even.
I'm so tired of this guessing game. You want me to give up my mask? I'm not some pet you're gonna tame. I'm not ready to reveal. Never seem to see.
I always thought that I should be in the world singing and composing and working and performing. But of course, yeah, if somebody told me like a couple of years ago you will release an album with Sony Spain, I would have thought, why? You know, why would that happen? So it's a crazy combination, crazy coincidence, whatever you want to call it. I'm so happy I'm here, though.
It is crazy to sign someone living outside your home country. We have to try different ways of approaching the people and approaching the music. And for us, it's about love at the end. And why not? Why not? She loves Spain. She likes to be here as often as she can. And I think it's a good experience for everyone to try. We never know if we will succeed, but to try.
I feel very welcomed in Spain. I don't know exactly what the audience will think about the record because it was just released right now, but from my last encounters with audiences in this last week where I did a couple of shows acoustically and a big show yesterday with the whole band, I think they like it. I don't know what to say. It's like I feel very welcomed. I feel that people are listening to the messages, to the things that I want to say. And it's amazing to feel that way, that in a place that I never expected, I would find such listening. And I remember feeling that maybe when I was younger, I was afraid of these questions. Or maybe I thought that I shouldn't maybe talk about these subjects. It's not my place to talk about. I'm not a politician, I'm not anything, so maybe it's not my place. But now today I feel that I'm not talking politics, I'm talking about my feelings.
Is saying actually that although today we might be living a dark time and maybe today some people don't have a homeland and some children instead of playing they are throwing stones. I'm always hoping that tomorrow we can start a new day and change reality to the better.
When I'm talking about my region, about the problems that we have, these are my feelings. This is my everyday life. It's not politics. I'm not talking about politics. I'm talking about people.
I think what's special about Mira is Mira. It's not only that she sings very nice or she composes very well. It's about the her way of being, her way of being a woman in a country like Israel, being a Palestinian. This is what I like, what I most like about her. There are more things I like.
So I am very happy to open that window to my reality and show that place that, yes, I am walking on a very thin rope between two worlds and two cultures. So it was very intriguing this week. I was amazed at how much press was interested in this album. I am very flattered. And really, I did not expect so many interviews, so many radios, so many TVs.
For me, it was like an accident in a way, because I really did not think that Sony or
Panasonic. This week, it was amazing because when I came here last week, I didn't know how involved would people be with the music, with my story, what would they be interested in knowing. And it was amazing because little by little I encountered how much people are interested to hear about this identity that is traveling between worlds. And I realized that this is the most important thing that people want to ask me about here. They are very intrigued about this.
I got a camera. This is my camera.
Yeah, I'm leaving here with a very good feeling, especially after yesterday's showcase with the whole band. Very happy event. We worked so hard towards that moment. Hoping this music touches as many people as possible here in Spain, of course, in Israel, because next we are going to release it there, and who knows where else. And when the concert finished yesterday, I think all my adrenaline that was building up for, I don't know, for 3-4 months, just, wow, collapsed. All of a sudden, I was so tired, but it was a very good feeling. We have accomplished something that we have been getting ready for a long time.
If things are well done and both sides, the side of the artist and the side of the music company, work together and we have a great management behind, I think we all together we will do it. It will take time, it always takes time to do good things, but we will succeed.
So it's a very nice feeling. I go home with a good feeling that we have something good in our hands and very optimistic.